Hey guys, click the subscribe button for more car and bike reviews and don't forget to press that bell icon as well.